You live your life like you seem that you're lonely. No nigga, don't be frowning. You should pick up the Bible and lead on your way. You live your life like you seem me, like you've been in grave. Don't leave so lonely and take away the pain. People seems like you lonely, but you should never let them bring you down. You should bring your life up like them lions in Zion. You should never live like a slave man. No way, don't praise man. You should live your life for Yahweh. That's the way you're keeping man slave. You should never live lonely. You should pick it up and pray. You should never be so lonely. Wait, don't take away that pain. Take away that pain. Be your life and bring sights to lion, the bring out the fire. Hey, why people coming up in Zion and you know you're gonna retire? Hey, you should bring on up in and they'll bring up the Bible like lions. Hey, because you know Jaja Yahweh will never put you away on a slave like a lion. Hey, you should never live your life alone. No way, I never bring it out into pain. You should never live in slavery. No way, and people need to raise up the Bible. No poets and in the cave. Leap over things of the Zion. People are bursting off the scene of the lion. I looking up in every way I was seen. I'm not gonna retire. Then what a father look upon me and tell me, boy, you're gonna go see down there on pon earth, and you see down there all of the corruption a place down there. You shall bring it up and let your brings up the lion. Then you're gonna see of the people of the Zion. People come first and you see it of the fire. What you wanna see, and I'm gonna retire. You should never live your life to slavery in the system. Gonna bring you down. Every time I say I'm gonna bring you, I'm gonna fail you, and you're gonna seem so frown. You should never live your life lonely. No way, don't play that place, man. Don't ever bring that to slavery. Come and rejoice and bring quality. See Hennessy.